Former Virginia Beach teacher is facing new charges. We first told you about William Stravino back in March. Police found him high in a Walmart parking lot. Those charges were dismissed, but he was arrested again last week for public intoxication and possession of marijuana. According to a Virginia Beach Public School spokesperson, Stravino's employment ended in April after his first arrest.